If you do have an Uber account, listen up. Your account could be on sale for as little as $5 on the dark web. A lot of Uber users have no idea that their accounts are hacked until they see a charge for a ride that they did not take. Well, criminals, apparently, they're also setting up fake driver accounts, then charging the user accounts that they hacked.
This may only work for a short period of time, you know, until Uber catches on. But for a small investment of $5 or $6, I can now can make $500.
Well, Uber refunds riders if there's a fraudulent trip, and according to a spokesperson, compromised accounts are a fraction of reports made to the company. And the best way to protect your Uber account is to set up a My Ride is Complete notification, so push alerts are then sent to your phone.